Like I said, the reason why I don't record face cam for this is because I see no point. It's not like this is a scary map or anything like that. That'll be the only time I really record face cam, when I'm doing a scary kind of thing. You guys don't want to see my faces of concentration trying to run through the fields of bullshit. Besides, it saves... Actually, no, that way I wouldn't have to run my audio recording program, it would just record both. That'd be kind of nice. Yeah, I don't know. This way it doesn't block out part of the screen. As I said, though, earlier, is that, I don't know about, what calling my subscribers or anything. Fucking bird, he's taunting me. I don't know about calling my subscribers or anything, because, you know, like I said, it's either, if I do call them something, it's unoriginal, and if I don't, then I feel as though I'm missing something. I don't know. I also need a confirmed intro and outro. Like, I've noticed I usually say, hey guys, it's me, and then the video starts, but I don't know about that, you know, it's not there, it's just casual talk. I need something that I can say every single video, and it will be confirmed, and people...
Monster kill.
Fuck it, we're going to the right this time. And people will know that... You know, when they hear that, they'll know that it's me. Of course, you know, this is in the long run, because I'm very, small at the time. But, once the YouTube channel grows, people maybe know. People will remember my name. Nobody cared who I was until I put on the mask. I've never seen that movie, I need to see that sometime. Fuck a duck in a anus. He's like, you coming in here? Filling up my holes? Man, I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna fuck you all. He doesn't like it when I fill up his holes. What else is he gonna stick all his tentacles in? Oh shit! Oh shit! Bad luck, slime! Fuck it! I feel bad for that slime. Well, I mean, he's still alive, but I mean, shit, he got fucked. That's just bad luck. I feel bad for that little guy. I'm not going to perform a slime recovery because he'd probably fuck me up as soon as I tried to give him a hug, but... God damn it. Heal. 6 more seconds. Dildos Maximus! Look at how these times I'm dying. Man, this is great. Hey, guys. Great video. Fucking...
Monster kill.
This game blows. I need to figure out how to make a bed. No, the audio hasn't cut out. Don't worry about it. Wiki. I will be right back. Hey guys, me again. Back. Terraria. Wow, I did actually just say that. I need 2 iron bars, it says. 2 iron bars, an iron chain. This isn't to make the bed. This is to make a sawmill, which afterwards I can make the bed. I did need the iron chain, I was right. And 10 wood. But, yeah. Okay, cool. Sawmill. There it is. And then from this, I can make the bed. which seems kind of advanced. Motherfucker, you think this is a game? I'm not even gonna humor him. Okay, what am I gonna do with this? Oh my god, you're gonna never mind. Not gonna humor him. Yes, that's right. Martha Stewart time with Dr. Octagonibus! Please tell me I put a big intro thing there. That'd be so cool. You know what the suckiest thing is? I can't even sing without getting copyright. Like say right now, you know what would go really good right now if I were to sing a song? But you know, I can't do that because YouTube copyright. How's that, you know? That shits. I mean, I can't even sing a little song, you know? I'm gonna sing a bit. No, man, YouTube's like, nope, that's copyright. You'll get fucked. It's not original content. You gotta make up your own song. And I'm like, what? That's bullshit. It is my original song, because I'm changing the lyrics with a different beat. I wonder if that's copyright. That is, wait, no. Same beat, different lyrics. That's not copyright, is it? Can they still file copyright on that? Shit! I don't know.